Hey all, this is Archana from Zoho Campaigns. Welcome to our knowledge series. Here, we answer the most frequently asked questions in less than 5 minutes. Let's see what response action is and how to configure it. Response action allows contacts to enter workflows based on their responses to emails sent to them. Select a trigger, drag and drop sent email from the actions available. Now, once you create the message, you can enable response action and then you can choose to target based on their actions like delivered, opened, replied, ignored, clicked on any link or clicked on a specific link. Once you have selected an option, you can see them on your canvas. In this case, I have chosen delivered, opened and clicked on any link. I will then go on to either assign a tag or send a follow-up or send an SMS campaign based on the response. You can choose the action based on your marketing strategy. It is as simple as that. Hope this video was helpful. Subscribe to our Zoho Campaigns YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get notified every time we post a video. You can also follow us on our social media channels, details in the description.